In order for you to make right decisions or good decisions, you need to first know the facts. In other words, before you walk down that aisle and say, I do, you gotta make sure that you've done your homework. You gotta make sure that you have done your back history check. You wanna make sure you wanna check credit history, you wanna check medical history, you wanna check financial history, you wanna check everything out. You wanna check the tricks, you wanna check anything and all that you think you need to know, because you don't wanna go into nothing blind. Hello? Because of the fact you don't wanna think that you married payroll to end up marrying parole. You need to know what you're doing so you can make better quality judgment concerning your decision. Another thing too, hey, lay it out on the table, you gotta get real all the way. You can find out, hey, are those your real eyes or are those contacts? Is that your real hair or is that weave you wear? Are those your real boobs or did you buy them? Are those your real hips or did you buy them? Are those your real teeth or did you buy them? Like, you don't want to be lying in bed at night and get your wife there and she looking like this monster or somebody because now she took the weave out and the teeth out. Oh, it ain't going down like that. And you need to find out from that man, hey, is that your real hair or is that a toothpaste in your head? Hey, we got to deal with false teeth coming out of your mouth. Hey, just lay it on the table because of the fact you got to be real with this thing. You can't be real unless you know the facts, of what's going on. Another thing, listen up. When you saying I do, before you make that grand connection and grand commitment, you see, when you walking down that aisle with that man, you better understand. Now, that man has children. You're not just marrying that man. You marry that man, his children, and the children baby mama, too. You married all those people. The same thing is, women, when you marry a man that has children, you're not only marrying that man, you're marrying that man's children and the children mama, too. Why? Because, in fact, you're going to always have to deal, with the parents. You're going to always have to communicate with the parents. It's impossible that you can, communicate to some form or some level. So guess what? Everybody gonna be so joyful and so happy. Everybody gonna be all right. God gonna bless you real good too, because of the fact the truth will set you free. God bless you. God bless you. And God bless you.